Well, I'm here to protest against the dominant politics in the world and against the financial institutions that are imposing politics that are destroying the world. It's very important to see that the distortion of the climate are the consequences of the way of production, the way of living of the world. We have to change radically our way of production or way of living. It's very important to see that the actual crisis is the crisis of capitalism. And we are protesting against the system for a radical change.
Mm-hmm. And what
the change has to be to change the relationship between peoples, change the relationship between states, change the relationship between nations, change the relationship between culture, and change the way of centralizing all the resources for the capitalists. We have to use the resources for all the people. We are we are responsible for our planet, we are responsible for our future, we are responsible for the new generation. And it's basic to change radically our way of conduct, our way of living. I think that we have to construct, to build another state. We have to construct another institutionality. We have a good example with what's going on in Bolivia with the change for building plurinationality states. A nationality that can accept the differences between people, the differences between culture, and to build another relationship based on the respect of the diversity of the civilizations. No? We are against the centralization with the dominant culture of capitalism, the dominant culture of market. It's very important to give more importance to life. The life is the basic thing. No? The market is second. The capitalism destroyed culture, destroyed civilization. No? It begins with the 1492, with the arrival of Christopher Columbus in America, no? And destroyed great part of the African culture, great part of the American culture. It's very important to rebuild another relationship based on the respectful of all civilizations, all the respect of the nature, and to have another relationship between society and nature, not a relation based on depredation, over-exploitation.
Okay.
I'm here on behalf of my brothers and sisters, my fathers, my uncles from in Ghana, sub-Saharan Africa, Africa and the Global South. The West or the Northern, the Global North, they have degraded our lands, they've stolen our people, they've stolen our natural resources, and they continue to pass policies that does not help our environment. It continues to degrade our environment. Women and children are suffering because of lack of food. There's so much flood. Our temperature has changed drastically. We're now having extreme temperatures. Either it's very hot at one point or it's raining cats and dogs and flooding, washing away farmlands, washing away houses. and they're denying people of their livelihoods. So and the leaders are not doing anything about it. I'm here today together with my brothers and sisters from the Global South to call for action now. We want climate justice. We want the Global North to pay their ecological debt to the Global South. We can achieve that as a collective. That's why we are here. We are here all over the world, people from the north, people from the south, even people from the Global North here who are also at a disadvantage. They are all here together with us to call on the leaders to sign the deal now. We want a better deal at the Bella Center. That's where we are going now. Normal people can also do their own by protecting the environment. Farmers should start practicing methods of farming that will be in harmony with nature, and the local farmers in Africa, we are already doing that. So we hope that the farmers in the north, that's the Global North, will also learn to practice a system of farming that will be in harmony with nature instead of using high mechanized system, a fossil fuel dependent system. We should change to a more sustainable system of farming.
Okay.
I am Josie Riffo. I come from France. I am paysan in France. I grow flowers and grapes for wine. I am part of Via Campesina. It's an international peasant movement. And we decided to come here. It's difficult for us to be here because it's expensive and it's very far. But we think it's very important to be here to explain that what happened is terrible for us. Because we have problem with climate change, of course. It's a cow. It's terrible for us and for the people in the south. Peasants in the south have a lot of problems. Not enough rain, too much rain, and it's very bad. It's too difficult to cultivate. But also, we have a problem because we think that the solutions we are proposing in Bella Santa are very, very bad. For us, it's a false solution because red is terrible. They are saying they will give money to soya and transgenical soya. They are saying that soya can be responsible. For us, industrial agriculture is a problem and can't be a response. And carbon credit, if they give carbon credit to industrial agriculture, it's finished for peasant agriculture. And we are saying here that peasant agriculture can contribute to cool the planet.